What's up, guys? Ben here from Authentech, and today we're trying a fun little experiment FPV on an RC boat. How does it work? How did we get it set up? Let's rewind, check it out, and then come back to the lake, see if it works. All right, so here's what we're gonna need. First, an RC boat. I just made a cool video on three of them under $100. You can check that out later. Let's go grab my favorite.
This is the old archive closet. Yeah, all right, here's some options. This one is my favorite and the fastest. I think this will be a nice platform. RC boat, check. Next, we need the FPV camera. Micro FPV cams and bats. All right, here's what I'm looking for. One of these little micro FPV cams, small, lightweight, will attach to the boat perfect. And then just a couple of these little micro batteries. And last up, we need either FPV goggles, a monitor, or I just posted this video, FPV OTG. Can connect it to our phone. It's small, portable, and cheap and easy. I like it. I'm gonna be using the ROTG-02. Now, I read online we can waterproof this camera with some hot glue and other options. That seems a little permanent and aggressive. Instead, let's try something a little bit more temporary. And last but not least, let's grab some tape. All right, let's attach it. This might be a terrible idea, but it's all about experimenting. Throw a little tight rubber band on there. Hey, look at that, not that bad. And here's one of those little bats that powers the FPV cam. I'll toss this in the bag as well. This would be different if it was maybe an RC car or drone with a lot of rattles, but this thing should be gliding along the water. Doesn't need to be rock solid. All right, would you look at that? Pretty ugly, but the camera isn't really wiggling much. Pretty waterproof in this bag. Plus I have this left side open so I can swap out batteries if I need to. Real quick, I should do a test here in the sample, make sure everything is working all right. Plug in the FPV monitor, FPV receiver. Boom, there we go. That's not bad, man. Let's go out for a test ride. Google Studio off. Magic arm attached to the tripod. There's an old secondary phone that we're gonna use today for the FPV OTG. We're using the Iosheen ROTG-02. Again, I just made a full video on these things. This one's only like 20-ish bucks. There we go, it's pulling in an FPV. Power on the boat. All right, the boat is working good. Let's plug in the FPV camera. I'm pretty excited and intrigued to see if this little janky plastic bag actually does anything. That, we got our picture. Zip up the bag. Start recording on the FPV. There we go, it's working. All right, let's drop it in the water, see if it works. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Look at that, there she goes. Be so sick if it works. All right, ready? Nice. Nice and easy. Taking her slow, one lap around. Oh, that is so. Wow. Not only is this boat just a ton of fun, but racing around FPV kind of opens up another world of fun adventures. Pretty smooth water. Can see the picture pretty good. It could use a little leveling now, but overall it feels like you're driving in the boat. Super fun. That FPV OTG plugging into my phone, again, that thing's only about 20 bucks. The little micro FPV cam, that's another like 20-ish dollars, super cheap. I'll give you all the links down below. Be really fun to get two of these out here and do an FPV only race. All right, let's bring it in, see if that camera's wet at all. We still got a picture. All right, pulling the boat out. So there we go, the camera looks pretty dry in there. It's a little bit of tape, rubber band, plastic bag. That's all it takes to do FPV RC boat.
All right, I've got one last idea. I see a few geese in the waters. Let's do a little geese chasing with the FPV RC boat. That could be a really fun perspective.
See what I see? Oh, baby. These geese love the boat. Wow, that was sweet. We got a couple taking off. Oh no, we got a little water droplet. Clear that off real quick. The negative side of these micro FPV cams is that your resolution is really low. Ooh, that was cool. Distance is really far too. I don't know if you can even see the RC boat. It's way out there. We still have good reception too. She survives.
Tune in next time and let's try some fishing with this RC boat. A little janky, but it worked. And there we have it, guys. FPV on an RC boat. It was a fun experiment. Thanks for watching. All product links will be down in the description. Now, if you're new around here, make sure you subscribe for more fun tech videos posted like this every week. And until next time, let's live authentic.